And once again, a sandstorm has hit the planet's surface as the bots are moving forward. The human players can't see anything except what the cameras show them from their bots. They're moving down the field. It's 12-9 right now. Coming out of the sandstorm period. 69-19. Wrestling with the hatch panel on the blue. Cargo ship, it falls to the planet's surface. They go back to collect some more, but decide to battle with 17-46. 49-41, heading up and down the field. They have cargo in their possession. They're at the cargo ship score. 3 points, 31-22 now in favor of the Red Alliance. But T-minus 109 to go. 74-27, they're in a defensive posture in the Blue Alliance territory. That's 49-41, skirts around. That's the RoboBib team. Placing the hatch panel onto the cargo ship. Now they're placing cargo in, scoring 3 points. 35-26 as the Blue Alliance slowly catching up to the Red Alliance. 14-14 with the hatch panel in their possession. 2 more points if they can score that successfully on the Blue Alliance rocket. As 17-46 scores cargo in the front of the Red cargo ship. It's 42-26 in favor of the Red Alliance now with 67 seconds left to go. 11-02, making magic, scoring in the low level of the Red Alliance rocket. 14-14, 74-27, battling it out in the Blue Alliance territory. As 17-46 heads to the depot to collect some more of those cargo pods to score. Each one of those round cargo pods worth 3 points for the Alliance. The hatch panels, the little discs that you see. 11-02 has in their possession, worth 2 points. As another place of cargo's placed by 17-46. 64-35 with T-minus 27 left to go. In favor of the Red Alliance. Red Alliance is victorious in this match. They move on to become our third semifinalist. The Blue Alliance needs a victory to force a match number 3. As the time continues to tick down with T-minus 11 seconds, it's 78-41 in favor of the Red Alliance. We're at 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And that's the end of quarterfinal 3, match number 2. As we await the launch code to launch us into Destination Deep Space, this year sponsored by the Boeing Company. Our ground crew is checking all the components in the cargo ships and the rocket, making sure everything is secure in order to prepare for that launch into deep space. We're awaiting the launch command. When we get the word go, we'll watch the screen. There's the word go. Let's go to the screen and see. The Red Alliance victorious moves on as our third semifinalist for the 98-70 victory over the Blue Alliance.